stuff. You know, we've been petitioning Steve to install a urinal trough in front of each row of seats. Now, it's so inconvenient having to leave your seat, make everyone stand up, get up, get up. You know, to let you by, then go stand in line for the bathroom. I mean, half the time we can barely walk anyway, all right? So we'll be handing out petitions that say support the team. Don't leave the game, pee at your seat. Go into the phone.
I'm a big Spot fan, love a bit of a punch-up. Since my wife and children are taken into a shelter, my friend said, Chuck, you obviously love hitting things. So I've gotten into boxing. How about that fight between Gonzalez and Jack?
Well, there's one thing about boxing I always remember. You know, one man wins, the other goes home a loser. Because in boxing, unlike most sports, gravity works downwards.
You gotta be shitting me.
Hey, Derek Thackeray, don't shit on no one. But, I do like to piss on my seat and, at my seat, too. Not really on it, so stay out of the way.
The fight game, that ain't rigged, is it?
Of course not. Hey, how could anything professional be fake? Hey, there's too much money at stake for one thing. I mean, these guys got too much to lose. I mean, why is a guy gonna take a dive for a few extra million when he could earn that over a number of years getting his brain turned to pulp? Be serious for a minute. The clock is counting down again. It's time for Derek to hit the locker room and celebrate in shower. We'll see you next time. Bring a cooler full of beers and get ready to riot. This has been the Tight End Zone.
And this is WCTR, proving that radio is better than TV. That's the show men with large guts love. Only stayed out there.
Careful, Aunt Mary. I'm watching you right now in the shower.
Notice how many lonely hearts are lunatics? You wonder why, or... perhaps not. My name is Las Venturas.
Hey, dude. My name's Brian. I'm calling you Las Venturas. I want to talk about my heart.
Why do men just repeat back what you say and never listen? Are you brain dead, Brian?
Oh, actually, it's ironic that you say that. It's because my wife's been brain dead for years.
Oh, so sorry. I seemed all insensitive for a second there, possibly ruining my career. Would it help if I slept with you?
Oh, probably not, dude, though. She wouldn't even notice me. I get away with it all the time, even after I did it with her sister. Actually, our relationship is better than ever. I mean, the passion is amazing. It's worth a new person each time. If she was back to the way she was before the accident, wow, I'd put her in a coma myself. I mean, it's fantastic.
That's very informative. You know, last night, I wondered what it would be like to be brain dead. Then I watched My Five Uncles. I love to live in that house. Remember, a heart can mend, but a divorce lasts forever. Unless it makes you a widow. Hello?
Yeah, hello, lonely hearts.
Yep, they need to come down to the pleasure dome, hang out with me,
Jizzy and my girls, you know what I'm saying? They gonna keep the company, have your feet.